I think that we've crafted a good budget when you take into consideration the respect that we must have for taxpayers across the state, the fact that we have tried to keep state spending under control as we achieve an on-time budget for the fourth year in a row, and we stay under the rate of inflation as far as state spending goes. We have, in a record-breaking manner, increased aid to education, over $1 billion, $1.1 billion going to education. We've made significant inroads in eliminating the gap elimination adjustment that was brought on several years ago in trying to get rid of that. We have worked to try to ensure a fair, more equitable distribution of education aid. We have helped property taxpayers by keeping their taxes under control. We have worked to make New York State more competitive, more open for business, as we are paying attention to property taxes for businesses, manufacturers tax, things of that nature, simplifying the tax code. And people have expressed from time to time, while out in Western New York, very fortunately, the elected officials, we have not had this problem amongst them, but we've seen ethical lapses amongst legislators, largely downstate. But nonetheless, it is a statewide issue of concern, and we've achieved another level of ethics reform. So all in all, it is a good budget. I know that there are those that wish we could do more. I'm thankful that we've been able to help many, many people. And of course, our work is still cut out for us. We continue to work. We continue to work to eliminate the gap elimination adjustment. We work to continue to reduce taxes, reduce the cost of doing business, and make New York a place that everybody wants to be.